So what I'm using is my Sony cyber shot with 50 times zoom to get really close into the nest. I've also got a bit of fluff on the top, but about as grey as my hair.
And I put it on with double-sided tape, and that stops the wind noise on the top, on the microphone. Better switch this on before I go.